Lester Holmes is a former professional football guard who played for 8 seasons from 1993 to 2000. Holmes was born on September 27, 1969 in Tylertown, Mississippi. In college, Holmes played for Jackson State University in Jackson, Mississippi. Holmes was drafted by the Philadelphia Eagles in 1993 in the first round as the 19th overall pick. Over 8 seasons, Holmes played for the Philadelphia Eagles, the Oakland Raiders, and the Arizona Cardinals.